We're live.
And we're live. So we're going to try to do this.
Okay.
All right. Good morning. Happy Sunday.
It is the afternoon by now.
Oh, whatever. Happy Sunday afternoon. That means the wine can start, but I'm having dry Sunday. So today we're going to talk about face yoga. What's up with face yoga?
Have you ever tried face yoga?
No. I saw some reels because I've been watching reels, so I was like wondering about face yoga.
Okay, so I just don't understand why you want to touch your face and move it all. Like, how is that going to take away your wrinkles?
Because you're massaging your face, same as you're working out your muscles. And like, why do you go to the gym and lift weights?
I mean, this is your face that everyone can see. Like, you lift weights and you get bigger muscles. I'm not getting bigger muscles in my face.
No, but you're putting the muscles back where they're supposed to. Oh, I wanted to confirm, but I did not confirm that there are 57 muscles in your face.
Oh, yes, I read that also.
Right, but just because one article said it doesn't mean it's correct. So I forgot to double check that. You don't have to keep looking up there.
Oh, so are we looking here?
I don't know where we're looking.
We're like doing double video today. Yeah. We're like professional.
We really should be probably up here. And then we'd be looking at everybody. All right. Anyway, so face yoga. So benefits, increasing tone, increasing firmness, and taut ability.
Taut ability.
And can fix your technology double chin, because y'all know you're doing this. Your chiropractor can also fix that. Maybe that's a new episode coming up. Improve collagen. Remember to be careful around your eyes anytime you're touching your eyes, ladies, with eye makeup, right?
You don't want to be taking your eye makeup off. And then it's going to get in your eye?
Well, no, because the areas around your eyes are, the skin around your eyes is thinner, which is why they always tell you to do like this.
Oh, okay.
With these back fingers.
Aubrey told me I wasn't tapping hard enough and my wrinkles aren't going to go away.
Maybe if you tap hard enough, she'll go away.
Too bad she's not watching this.
All right. So I don't know. I saw a couple reels doing it and mm-hmm. I was like, eh. So there's pretty many articles about it. We'll tell you what the research shows once we get to the end. And I don't know if I'm demonstrating. We're both demonstrating.
I'm going to tell you what to do.
Oh, can gosh, you open your phone? I knew that's what was going to happen.
No, I'm going to do it too.
Okay. There you go.
Okay. Face so yoga.
Wash your hands. Step number one.
Okay. Mom, are you going to come and do face yoga?
There's not really space for her to get in the video.
Okay. Okay.
She's for the cookies. Okay.
So let me just get this a little bit bigger.
Do you want to turn her down?
I did.
Oh, okay.
All right.
All right.
Okay, there she goes.
Okay.
Okay, so the first thing, and there's different, obviously, videos, just like there's different exercise videos for your body. There are different exercise videos for your face as well.
What's going on down there? It's not working.
Can we go on not Wi-Fi?
Yeah. Sorry.
Okay.
All right.
You know, technologies. Okay.
Ooh,
okay, here's the first
one. One.
Okay, so you're going to take your tongue.
Okay.
You're going to put your tongue in here and then go all the way around your mouth. And you're supposed to press hard like a workout. Like, this should be a workout for your lower mouth. Mom's doing it over there. So, and then you do three times this way and then three times this way. Okay, ready?
Ah, it's supposed to hurt. Same like the weights would hurt your legs or your arms.
Yeah, brush your hair.
Oh.
Now the other way.
I feel like I just went to the dentist. Maybe it's because I just brushed my teeth because I forgot to brush my teeth.
Okay, next one. Now we're going to tap. Tap. So we're going to tap from the bottom.
Tap from the bottom.
Up to like the corner of your nose and then come out. No, not up and
suck
down.
Suck it off, I think she says. My face is a little...
What's that focusing on?
I can't remember
if you want to
because
speak, you have to come in the video. This is professional.
I turned off
it's
the volume.
It's getting rid of your laugh lines.
Oh, yeah. And this is the wrinkles.
Boop, 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 boop. So basically you're tapping because you're, and then you're increasing the blood flow to that area. So increasing blood flow.
And she's still doing this the whole time. God. This whole time.
Wait, no, wait, we're in the ice. We're in the ice.
Oh, right, right, right. So now
remember,
we go.
You want to be gentle.
Gently around.
I mean, if you're increasing blood flow, you're getting your cells and the blood to flow to that area, increasing oxygen, because oxygen is in your blood. And that's
Christine, you better be doing this.
Oh, right. What's erasing your wrinkles?
Okay, now up here. Up here, she said, if you had wrinkles, literally go right on top of them.
Oh, right here. I get these. She talks about these.
And then she said, go in the middle.
Oh, I forgot to remove. Oh!
Oh, okay. Now, point your finger here. Wait, middle finger and ring finger here.
Okay.
Above your eyebrows. Your thumb just rests on your face.
On your temple.
Okay. What
no, your thumb is just resting on your cheek. Your pointer is on your temple. Here, your middle finger.
I can see because you looked like.
And your your middle finger and your ring finger go above the eyebrow, okay? Oh, and then your thumb just rests on your cheek. Your pinkies are just.
I can't bend
floating.
My pinkies though. I tried this.
They're just floating.
No, hers are bent.
Okay, whatever. But
all right.
They're not doing anything.
How's
the ones above.
Good thing I put makeup on.
The ones above your mm-hmm. eyebrow. See if you can feel the pulse. If not, she said you'll get better once you keep doing yoga.
Oh, maybe that's why you don't do it with a thumb, because your thumb has a pulse. Mm. You're just supposed to feel it pulsing.
Was that, okay, so that was one, tapping, three, and then I believe the last one is you're going to take your thumbs, go in the back of your, excuse me, your neck.
Oh, she's doing something crazy.
What's this called? This
occipital
bone here? Yep.
Where you have the little hole back there.
And press in here. Oh, I forgot that one. I'm sorry.
That's
okay.
That
little hole in the back. Stop
talking. Cannot get good videographers around here.
This is just to give yourself a little massage.
Oh, that's right.
To end the face yoga.
Okay.
I'm sorry. I did jump. I missed one exercise. This was supposed to be at the end.
She's a little kooky, this face yoga lady.
So I could go back just to show
you.
Oh, this feels good. This will be the end of the video now.
Oh.
We're done.
So, do you remember the last one?
Yeah, the last one was like this.
We skipped one.
This is bad. This is bad.
Okay.
Okay. You're going to puff up your cheeks, and you're going to put your fingers here. I don't know why, to keep your mouth closed. You're going to breathe only through your nose. Okay, but then with the other hand, you have to tap your cheeks. All three of us here are laughing.
There's a couple other things I looked up. There was one, and we can put them in the comments on Facebook. There was one that was like giraffe, and then there was one that was like lion's breath, an owl, because there's some you want to do where you kind of put some pressure here and then take up your forehead.
I wonder if anyone's watching to the end, if they could put a little yoga emoji in there. But also, I would love if they would tell us, if you do face yoga, what is the best video you found?
Here's one I saw. Go like this. You turn to the right. And you look up at the ceiling. And then you alternate between duck lips.
Oh, yeah, that's great.
And sticking your tongue out.
What?
You're stretching. Do it. Stick your tongue out.
At the same time?
No, different times. Yeah. Oh, that's nice. Okay.
That pretty much seems like a bad prank.
No, I watched it. Must be true. I found it on the internet. So, a lot of what I found with the face yoga, I want to say thank you for the demo. That was nice. That was good.
The research.
Yeah, so the research, does it show it's beneficial? Does it show it helps? It's cheaper than Botox. It's cheaper than a facelift, which is literal surgery. And you may look like this. But sorry, there's a lot of birds outside distracting me. If you wanted to work like any exercise you're doing, it has to be routine.
Like how many times? Every day?
Every day.
Oh my God.
Like 10 minutes twice a day, 30 minutes once a day, adding it into your self-care routine. That's what they recommend.
And did you see really any before and after pictures?
No, I didn't. But what I think what I learned the most is it's kind of a preventative. Like Aaron is struggling with a headache this morning. And we always seem to have the headaches in the same spot, like here, here, and here, which is stress. But as you're like draining your lymphatics and draining your sinuses and, you know, putting pressure on the pressure points where you have your nerves, it's almost just, it's like doing yoga for your body, but on your head and your face.
All right, we'll leave you with that. Have a good day.
Don't forget to leave your yoga emoji.